You're running late. Oh, my God. I better call his attorney.
Something wrong? Come in.
Hi. I can't tell you how glad I am that you called.
Really? Why?
Because it means you've been thinking about things. About us.
No. What it means is I want that letter. Now.
Paul, you don't have to do this.
Where's the letter?
Look, just, you know, calm down. We can talk this out. That's...
No more talking. Where's the damn letter?
There isn't one. I just said that so that I could get you to confess.
What is this, amateur hour? You're not hooked up to anybody now with this thing.
You're wrong. I'm wired to the cops. They're gonna be here any minute.
Is that right? Hi, this is Paul Graham with a message to the police. I killed my wife, Carol. Is that what you wanted, Matt? Too bad nobody's ever gonna hear it.
Police, freeze!
Thank God. He was trying to kill me, but I got the gun away from him.
I have a taped confession. He killed his wife. It's on this.
Get an ambulance.
Yes, sir.
He killed his wife and he set me up to take the fall.
Your injuries are very serious. Is what this man is saying true?
God. Matt, what happened?
Fired at the police. Come on, Paul, tell him. Come on, tell him, Paul. Tell him, damn it. I don't want to go to prison for the rest of my life for something that you did.